sponsor this video. Let me show you all the products you can get in this box. Each box comes with fashion, beauty, fitness, and lifestyle products. Everything is very high quality. Actually, I still use the same mark they sent me 4 years ago. So this box come with these soft pink slippers. I love the color and I like to collect slippers, so they're perfect. I also got this peach champagne bath gel. It smells so nice and sweet. Some makeup and skincare products you might have seen in my last makeup video. And this hydrating body cream. I love FabFitFun because you get a new box every season. So it's like a Christmas all the time. And many of the products cost more than you pay for the whole box. So treat yourself tonight and use code TINGTING10 for 10% off your first box at fabfitfun.com. Okay, let's start. Hey, welcome back. You're here for another tattoo. So, do you have any ideas? Okay, let me see. This is a very popular style lately. Actually, I have a bunch of style like this one. Do you want to take a look? Okay, just take a seat. So here I have these very cute patterns and this little dolphin is my favorite. Lately, I want to get one just to place it maybe around my ear. I think it will look very cool. And also, I have this very simple style. Most of the time, people will pick a couple of them and place them on their arms, like this area. Or you can try this one. I have this little piece part. You can place it behind your ears. So, like right here. And if you don't want people to see it, you can use your hair to cover it. I think it's a very smart idea. So what do you think? Any patterns or style would you like? These two? Okay, no problem. Let's see where you want to place them. Thank you. another one. Let's see how them looks like on your behind your ears. Looks not bad. Very cute. Or you can do on your arm. Like me, I have little one on my waist. So you can place one this side. Okay. Another one on this side. Okay. So, what do you think? One on this area, one on this area. Yeah, I think it looks very cute. Okay. So, let's do them on your arm. So, before we start, I just have to prepare your arms. You can put your arms on this pillow that can make your arms feel more comfortable. I'm going to just shave your arm a little. So now I'm going to make the stencil on your arm. Let's place it on your left side. Part. Okay. Now I'm going to just gently press it
on your skin. Make the ink into your skin even. So are you ready? I think this area is not that sensitive, so don't worry. Last time I got this tattoo on my shoulder, I'm almost fall asleep. Because for me, a little bit scratchy actually make me feel really comfortable. Is that weird? So I'm going to start with this side. So how do you feel? Is that okay for you? Good. What do you think? You can take a look. I really like this dolphin. He's very cute, especially his nose. So now I'm going to do this side. And take a look. This one also looks very cute. So, do you want to add any more or just keep them simple? Just like that. Okay, perfect. I'm going to use this foam to disinfect the area. So now just don't touch them. I'm going to cover it. Okay. I really like this little mini tattoo. It's very simple to get and also it's really easy to heal. Also, if you want, you can get a lot of them to make it look fun. This side. Good. So this cover. The bandage, you just need to leave it on your skin 24 hours, then you can take it off. Then after that, you can use some water to wash your tattoo area, but just don't use towel to dry it. You can use a very soft facial tissue to staple and to make it dry. Then you can use a little bit of this cream. This brand, you can get it in Amazon or Target. It's pretty easy. Just use a little bit. So, like that much. And place it on your tattoo. I have a little butterfly and gently rub it on your skin. That can help hydrate your skin so your tattoo can heal fast. This cream is very oily, so it's very good for wound and the tattoo area. So just use the tattoo cream like 5 times a day. Your tattoo will be fine in 2 weeks. So I hope you like your new cute tattoo. And also if you need any help, you can just come back. I'll be like to help you again. Okay. So I see you later. Okay, see you. Bye bye.
Thank you to my lovely pigeons, Iris, Dora, Hosie.